Crane, I'm Mort Norris. Worked in the town hall before the outbreak. Modernization of maintenance of hydraulic infrastructure department. Oh, one hell of a job, I'm telling you. Miss it more than I miss my kids these days.
Okay. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Yes, I was supposed to get water running in my neighborhood again. But I can't because of those damn undead and it's killing me. Could I persuade you to do it, please? It would be a great civic gesture, appreciated by tens, maybe dozens of people.
Oh, what would I need to do?
Just redirect the flow of water again. That's all. It'll be such a help. It'll even get our beautiful fountain up and running again.
Yeah, right. So what do you want me to do then?
Great. Great. Fantastic. You just have to get to these three pumping stations and switch the valves. Here, I'll show you where they are.
Thank you.
Switch to all three valves.
Brilliant. Now, you just have to do the same in the main pumping station. Give me a shout once you're there.
Kidding me?
Okay, what now?
Look for the main valve.
Thank you.
Progress?
Yes, yes! We've got water again, not just in our building, but in my whole district, too. You did my job and you did it well. Even the fountain works again. Amazing, Crane.
Good. That's better to drink water than energy drinks.
Oh, you found me again. God bless you. Listen, I barely made it here. I was delivering more medicine when the monsters almost got me. I still have more to deliver, but I broke my damn leg trying to escape. Could you?
Yeah, I'll help. And maybe since you laid up now, you finally get some rest, huh?
I'll give it my best shot. And listen, I'm giving you as much of the profits as I can, but... well, it's just no one has money anymore. You know one of my clients tried to pay me in chickens?
Ready to go.
Decide to start hauling concrete blocks around in your pants or something.
Ready to go.
Ugh.
decide to start hauling concrete blocks around in your pants or something.
Ready to go.
Spectacular job, buddy. Maybe we've saved a few more lives. Hell, we ought to get a medal.